Hi, I'm Bill Bellman. I'm the Mobility Coordinator for the Human Services Council. Since 1957, the Human Services Council has worked to improve the lives of community members in Southwest Washington. Today, our focus is on helping Southwest Washington residents get to where they need to go through a multitude of transportation programs and services. Our non-emergency medical transportation program provides medical transportation for those who are on Washington State Medicaid and have difficulty in accessing their medical appointments due to a lack of transportation. Our Reserve a Ride program aims to help those who do not qualify for Washington State Medicaid by providing transportation to life-sustaining medical appointments such as chemo, dialysis, or radiation. For those who are looking in assistance in accessing work or work-related activities, our Employment Transportation program partners with community agencies to provide bus passes. Those same participants may be able to access our Bike to Work program, where they can receive a free bike and training class to help them access work or work-related activities. For those who need assistance in accessing medical, nutritional, or social activities and don't qualify for the programs above, our Volunteers in Motion program can help by providing a volunteer driver. Our Mobility Coordinator works within the community to improve transportation options and resources for all community members. The Trip Resource Center allows anyone to find the transportation options that best fits their need through an online website or phone number. To find out more specific information about the Human Services Council, please visit our website at www.hsc-wa.org or through the Peace and Justice Affairs website. Please stay tuned for a big announcement coming in the near future from the Human Services Council.